jacket and white trousers the young maid she put on. Like a jolly sailor bold went a-rambling through the town. She did sign with old Captain Blair, a sailor for to be, all for to seek her own true love in North America. One night as she sat drowsing, ready for her bed, the captain heaved a sigh and said, I wish you was a maid, for your cherry cheeks and your ruby lips, oh, they've quite beguiled me. By God, I wished with all my heart you could me sweetheart be. Dear Captain, you know such talk's in vain, for if our comrades came to know, they would make sporting game. But when we reach Virginia shore, some pretty girls we'll find to ramble along with us bold lads, they'll be pleasing to our mind. We'll boldly be respected when we reach that Virginia shore. We'll laugh and dance and merry be and make those taverns roar. There's none so free as a sailor lad where'er he comes or goes. So let's head for old Virginia, where the gold tobacco grows. After they reached that Virginia shore, and the maid put on her petticoats, which made the captain roar. She said, sailor, I've been on board, but a maid I'm going ashore. And you've missed your chance, dear captain, farewell forevermore. Short jacket and white trousers the young maid she put on. Jolly sailor bold went a-rambling through the town. She did sign with old Captain Blair, a sailor for to be, all for to seek her own true love